So I want to make sure that the mic is facing my face. I'm going to get red. Yeah, everything's good to go. Save changes. Okay, thanks for telling me that. Character creator. I don't think I'm going to be playing this game. I never played the first one. I know the first one's really good. I'm going to start with this guy. I'm going to start with Khajiit. Okay, I'm going to turn something pretty into something hideous. When they move their mouth, yes, absolutely, I want to customize it further. The hell do you think? Type 1 diabetes. I'm just trying to organize shit around here. Sorry for all the mess. Yeah, cards and shit all over the place because I'm a big fat nerd. Everything about what I said is an accurate statement.
Catch any Game of Thrones recently?
I would very much appreciate it if the game allowed me to be a little more ridiculous with my options here. But I kind of need him to have big eyes so he can absorb as much light as possible. Wink! Yeah, he's starting to look a little more ghoulish. He looks disappointed in my life decisions. I want him to look like he basically doesn't eat anything but bugs and like the occasional human that wanders into his cave. Oh my lord. I could watch that all day. It's like one of those Asian fans. Yeah, I gotta give him a venom sack.
No.
Hold on. You telling me I can get rid of all of his teeth? Oh my god. Well, why wouldn't I make his teeth yellow? What the fuck world do you think I'm living in? He's like Mickey the Mouse's misshapen cousin. He's a creepypasta. That's what he is. He's literally a creepypasta now. Alright, yep, so that's my character. That's him. He's done. Alright. Yeah. It's good. Ship it.
I'm gonna make one more, though.
I'm feeling it. This is really finicky. I'm, like, struggling with the controls right now. His neck right there just looks like a penis shaft. It's just literally a dick with a person's face on the end of it. I'll call him Penis Neck. Maybe that's what his name will be. Penis Neck McGee. To me, it looks like a fake person mech that somebody's controlling inside of this area here. Yeah, that's pale enough. Wrinkles. No wrinkles. He is a soft boy. This kind of is starting to look a little bit like Chris O'Neill. Oh, yeah. That's some Easter Island head shit right there. Look at that. His nose is a vortex. Say what you will, but he's got a strong jaw. Now he looks like the guy from the new Puss in Boots movie. Also, where's all the redheads at? Like, this is as red as it gets. I'm pretty sure I've seen people with more red hair than that. Some more representation would be nice. Oh my god. That like genuinely jump scared me. Oh man, once you get to the teeth, that's like where it hits critical mass at that point. It's like a little cherry, you know what I mean? Every time. Teeth color. Well, he is very good with his hygiene. He brushes his teeth 3 times a day, just like mommy told him. There's no way this guy's getting any tattoos because he's a good Christian boy. He doesn't believe in that shit. Oh, I almost like him better in the armor, honestly. Dude, this character creator is genuinely making me want to buy the game. Just because I want to see that, put him in my cutscenes. It would be awesome. I am trying to think of a name that's clever. It's definitely got to have the word boy in it. There we go. Good enough. Fucking send it. Okay. That's it. That's all I wanted to do. It would be nice to play the game, just see those guys' faces in the cutscenes and just, yeah. All right. That's enough for me. Bye.